हाय दोस्तों, सो आज मेरे साथ है ऑस्कर। ऑस्कर इज़ ए वेरी रिनाउंड इंजीनियर वर्ल्ड वाइड, ग्लोबली बहुत अच्छे अच्छे शोज इन्होंने किया है। ये वीडियो इंग्लिश में होगा, मैं इसका हिंदी ट्रांसलेशन डाल दूंगा अकॉर्डिंगली। सो ऑस्कर, ओवर टू यू।
थैंक यू सो मच, इट्स अ प्लेजर टू बी हियर विद माय फ्रेंड। हेलो, सो द आइडिया इज टू शेयर विद यू सम काइंड ऑफ एडवाइस इन ऑर्डर टू get into this industry.
So Oscar, if I can say, like someone in a school, everyone loves live show, everyone like, yeah. So at that very initial moment before they join a sound engineering course or something, any advice how they should be prepping themselves?
Yes, I think the best way, you know, get into the music is to hear the instruments by itself, no any speaker, no any microphone. That way you're gonna get the natural behavior of the sound coming from a single instrument. And after that, of course, you can select some tracks that you love, and you know that those tracks are really, really good in a very good system as your monitor, you know, to keep your eyes at the same level in order to get educated in that way. I think that is also a really good thing. A lot of time you can hear something that you need to use your track in order to see if the system is performing properly, and that's true. You can do that with several systems in order to test the track in several systems as well. Some kind of advice in order to get into this industry, which is not really hard, but it's not easy at the same time. And my advice is that you better be prepared to do a lot of work, because this is what it is about. Sometimes you start very early and you are the last person in the room at the end of the show, so that's something that you need to be prepared for, and you need to be asking yourself if that is something that you want to do.
Okay, Oscar, something about you, how you got in this field and how you start, and when did you start?
I started very early in my life. My brother gave me like a drum set. Okay. And I couldn't do anything with that. Also, he tried with a guitar, nothing happens. Same thing with keyboards. But as soon as I got to the console, I said, oh, this is a good instrument for me. So I start playing with that, and I feel so
a mixing console?
A mixing console.
Okay.
And that's why they started. Because I was too young, I went to go to party, and that was a way to do that. So I take advantage of that. But slowly, I started to realize that I love that kind of the work, and I start to take it serious. After that, I, of course, took some seminars, learned a lot of things with manuals, because back in those days, we don't have internet access. We don't have all the technology that we have now, all the apps or the software that we have now. So it's a matter of, at that time, it was a matter of reading things.
So you read a lot?
Yes, I read a lot.
Any particular book you will say that people, the upcoming engineers, whoever enthusiasts, they should read, definitely?
The Green Book, the Bob McCarthy's Green Book.
That's the sound optimization.
Yeah.
The Green Bible.
The Green Bible, that's the best. If you are doing that job now, or you are thinking of doing that job, you better read that book. But it's not just reading,
yes.
But understand the book.
And any particular website or YouTube channel that you like, they can also subscribe, and where they can learn?
For sure, one of that could be Merlin's.
The Merlin Van Wien website.
Merlin Van Wien website. That's
yes.
A really good source.
And we get all the calculators.
Oh yeah, for free.
Yes.
But you need just to write down your email, but it's okay. That's a good start.
That's a good start.
Also, Bob McCarthy has a little, kind of, it's not a web page, but it's like a blog.
Yeah.
So you can go there and learn a lot of things about Bob McCarthy. But you can find Bob McCarthy on YouTube, or you can find Merlin on Facebook or YouTube, or you can find Magoo also. It's,
yeah.
It's a really, really good
thing. The Meyer Roundtable conferences.
No, yeah.
The roundtable sessions.
Those tables are really, really good, because they talk about several topics with real examples.
Yes.
So that's something that
you,
is really, really nice.
All of you have to check it, the roundtable sessions of Meyer. And I enjoyed the session of you and Magu about the all pass filter.
Well, we were talking not only about the all pass filter, but we were talking, I think it was about some
so it was, the chapter was all pass filter, and where you showed the Leo lion
matching the phase responses. Yeah, for sure.
That from is the galaxy and all this stuff.